Okay, I'm Jim Ridenour, the mayor of Modesto, also president of the League of California. Talking a little bit about the redevelopment agency and what would happen if the governor took that money that is constitutional, that belongs to the cities and the people that live in the cities. What it's done for the city of Modesto is it's just amazing what we've been able to do with our downtown areas. Prior to the redevelopment agency and being able to change, we now have a convention center, we now have hotels and restaurants downtown. Downtown Modesto used to be like an area where nobody ever wanted to come to. They didn't care about it because there was nothing here for them to do. There was no restaurants. Also, today we have the county city building, which is in the middle of downtown, which we are one of the only ones that have the city and county in one building. We have the Gallo Arts Center in our downtown area now, which we wouldn't have had if we hadn't had the redevelopment agency to bring and make downtown Modesto very vibrant. We have a lot of areas still out there. We have approximately 4 projects right now that we're working on doing in blighted areas that is building both affordable housing in some of them, and others are building for businesses. We need the redevelopment for businesses. It's the only way we're going to end up with enough money to be able to build and be prepared to bring businesses and jobs into our area. It would just be a complete disaster if the county takes that to Modesto. We would not have the funding to continue with the redevelopment agency is what keeps us going. That's what the jobs are all about. Thank you.